Hello, everyone. I'm Philip McKee. I'm the director of Dreams on Fire. I'm so excited that the film could be on Filmo, and I really hope you enjoy the movie. The character of Yume in the film, she comes from the countryside, right? And I wanted us with her to feel what it's like to move to Tokyo and just be completely lost and jumping into the deep end. I was actually surprised. In some screenings in Japan, there were viewers, you know, from different parts of Japan that were actually commenting, wow, like Tokyo is such a scary city.
そうだよね。めっちゃかっこよかった。ね、本当かっこよかった。来てくれてありがとうね。じゃあレッスン始めようか。はい。
So I had been a fan of Bambi's for years. I remember when her first videos started going viral and I saw them and I was completely shook. So years later, it definitely was my dream to work with her. I got to meet her backstage at a dance event and I told her, I was like, I'm a director. I'm going to be working on a project. I'd love to work with you. And she's like, cool. Sounds good. Months later, you know, I go to her agency and she's like, it's you. You're back. I'm like, yes, I told you I'd be back. So she was really excited from the get-go. And once I learned that she was officially committed to the project, I rewrote the character of Yume to really match her vibe. Because Bambi, incredible artist, you know, she's, of course, she's an incredible dancer, but as this film, I hope, proves, it's her first time in the leading role, incredible actress as well, and just an incredible artist. So once she came on board, I rewrote the script for her, and the rest, you know, is history. I'm extremely proud of her performance. Dance is infinite. You've got so many different styles, right? So many different genres. And so to shoot all the dance sequences in the same style, I think would be a disservice to the medium of dance. So I did my best to try and show just a few samples of what you can do shooting dance with some incredible, incredible dancers, of course.